Hello. The idea of modifying the old iMac G3 into an i7 originated in year 2014. Since then, benefited from newer hardwares and softwares, we were able to have it further upgraded. Now, this unit has a new LCD and hard disk installed. As to the outer shell, it was previously a file-powered. Now it has been changed to a Blue Dalmatians. As to the operating system, it has been upgraded to macOS X El Capitan. This video is going to be a fruitful demonstration. First of all, let's check the specification of this machine in about this Mac. It is an Intel i7 running macOS X El Capitan. The 14-inch LCD has also been upgraded to 1600x1200 pixels. The traditional hard disk inside has been replaced by the Fusion Drive. However, the DVD-ROM is still preserved inside the unit. The iMac G3 i7 has no internal camera, so we rely on a standalone external FaceTime camera for FaceTime calls. At the right-hand side of the iMac G3 i7, there is a side panel. At the side panel, there are two USB 3 jacks and two Firewire jacks. The USB jacks are used to connect newer devices, whereas the Firewire jacks are used to connect older devices like the FaceTime camera and the original iPod. Apart from the Firewire and USB jacks, at the side panel, there are also ports for the mic, speaker, and Ethernet. After plugged the Ethernet cord, you can have a choice between wireless and wired connection to the internet. Back to the original. This unit has the D-sub connector at the back of the housing, which makes dual monitor setup possible. The second part of the demonstration is about the macOS X El Capitan on the iMac G3 i7. On the menu bar, there are notification center, the spotlight search, the time, the language input menu, the volume, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, time machine, the iStat manage menu showing the CPU memory usage and the temperature inside the system, switch ASICs menu, the brightness slider, and the auto back updater. At the bottom of the screen, there is a dock which shows the application I usually use. This is Launchpad, and I can access the App Store directly to update and download applications. When you wiggle your mouse, the mouse cursor will be enlarged and it will be easily located. Split view is another feature of the macOS X El Capitan, of which two applications will be activated on the same screen side by side. The new Safari now supports pin tab. To pin tab aside, you just need to choose pin tab when you control click the side tab. After that, a small icon will appear at the left hand side of the side tab. At the upper right hand corner of the window, there is a share icon. When you click the share icon, there are several options for you to share. You can share your content via Facebook, Notes, Twitter, email, or even iCloud.